Here in L.A., Arizona State, led by as many as 20 points, held on for the 11-point victory, earning their first conference win of the year. Brian Weber, Tammy Blackburn with you, Tammy. ASU was able to turn their defense into offense.
That is really their MO. That is what they do. That is symbolic of this ASU team. It always has been. Their offense comes from a lot of tips and a lot of broken plays that they create, and then they get their eyes up and they're running the other way. They convert with finishing. I love the length of this team. I love the fact that they play team defense, whether they're in player to player or they're in a zone. They are very keen. They have great court awareness.
Outstanding ball movement as well, capitalizing on a season-high 21 turnovers from USC. When Arizona State got the ball back, they knew how to finish.
You know, their passing has been absolutely fantastic. And in a league where we are treated to excellent passing and very strong assist numbers per possession, you love to see this ASU team about 14 assists a game. I think they finished with about 16 or 17, if I'm not mistaken. Those extra passes were fantastic.
Total team effort for the Sun Devils, but every game, it seems like somebody new steps forward. This afternoon, it was Jayde Van Hyfte. She had 12 points.
12 points, and other players chipped in. And again, sharing the ball and making sure you hit the hot hand. I thought Van Hefty's 12 points might have been quiet at times. And speaking of quiet, Pili for USC, the freshman who's been sensational, she was a goose egg for the entire half. But boy, did she wake up in the second half.
23 points, all coming in the second half. And at times, she was simply unstoppable in the paint.
I couldn't believe her numbers in the second half. 23 points. She was 7 of 12. She hit 90%. She was 9 of 10 at the free throw line. She got involved. It was a strong finish for USC, just not enough with this balanced attack.
Confirmation of the comprehensive approach for Arizona State. All 11 players scored at least a single point. It all adds up to their first conference win.